This was Barry Harcus in front of the Dutch trawler Leendert during the 1978 invasion. This trawler arrived with supplies and reinforcements for the terrorists and took Prince Michael of Sealand to the Netherlands.